man.
He just couldn't finish there.
Couldn't follow through.
That's like that great idea he had last night about 2 a.m. That idea that the movie he wanted to write.
That
screenplay will never get written. There's no follow through there.
It was about two guys and
they were hanging out.
Yeah, they were just listening.
He was on.
It made a lot more sense last night.
We were all pretty impressed, but then this morning I think that was actually just a duplicate of the screenplay of Mighty Joe Young.
Yep.
We all realized
that pretty quick. Oh,
Sasha Hirsch, what a block.
Good to see him back out on the pitch. That's what I'm going to say about that.
The man keeps his eyes forward and his pants rolled. The most stylish keeper this team has ever seen.
He's rocking some kicks.
And Udell is down the court to Orm. A nice pass, but Orm is bludgeoned.
Right arm bludgeoned in the shoulder. We are seeing some surprisingly good defense on the side of the hitting.
Can they get a bludgeon?
Is it passed off? We are not sure. Not in time.
The magnificent lion of the Gefilte Snitches taking down the opponents.
His nickname, which is much longer than his real name, the magnificent lion.
And his father proudly raises his arms in celebration of his son's triumph.
They're moving down the field.
Udell leaving it to Orm.
Yeah, come on, you guys. They spent like $6 or $7 on those shirts, and it took them a long time to convince their parents to pay for it.
It's fancy right there. Classy outfits.
And the hippie groups.
And Columbus
Columbus is back on the field, ladies and gentlemen. This is the greatest comeback since the Finnish arrived to the Winter War on skis.
Columbus bludgeoned, and it's back in the hands of the hippie groups.
Columbus runs back with rage.
The hippie groups determined to prove themselves in this Quidditch game today. They are not looking for victory. They are looking for victory and glory. Glory. They are not stopping at one until they get the other, ladies and gentlemen. They will not stop.
Unless they lose.
Yeah, unless they're tired, too. They could also be pretty tired.
Yeah, they might. You know, maybe they'll just take a little break.
Maybe they just want to chill. Maybe they just have a lot of work. They're stressed out.
Yeah.
They want to just spend a little time with their friends.
Yeah. There's nothing wrong with that.
Jacob Udell, moving for the hoop, a long shot, what an attempt by Udell.
He shakes it off and walks back to the rest of his team,
stroking his mustache.
Hair, and we have got a